My name is Martin and I'm about to finish my PhD in the Auwerx laboratory at Sciences de la Vie at EPFL. I'm interested in aging research and I'm currently trying to slow muscle aging. My picture shows the different muscle fiber types in gene-manipulated aged mouse muscle. The green colors show slow muscle fibers, in red are the half fast, half slow, and in purple are the very fast muscle fibers. I chose this picture because slowing muscle aging can intriguingly be achieved by not becoming slow, or in other words, green in your muscle fibers. In my project, we managed to maintain the purple fast muscle fibers in aging by gene therapy.